Jai Hind everyone, today I have a very interesting story to share with you. Three Indian Air Force officers have been sacked and we are going to know the reason behind this and the story behind this all fiasco. So this year in 2022, on 9th March, there was an accidental firing of a missile into the Pakistan. Immediately after that, government had set up a code of inquiry and it is found in the code of inquiry that due to the deviation from the standard operating procedure by the three Indian Air Force officers, this resulted into an accidental firing of missile. That was not a simple missile, not an ordinary missile. The missile was mighty supersonic cruise missile BrahMos. And with this action, the Pakistan doesn't seem to be convinced. They have demanded a joint probe with India into this. They are saying that if India has nothing to hide, they should have accepted their demand of a joint probe into this matter. According to Pakistan, this missile had traveled around 100 km into the Pakistani airspace and at an altitude of 40,000 feet at a speed of 3 Mach, that means 3 times of the speed of sound, before it landed into a isolated patch of Mian Chennu area in the Pakistan. So according to Pakistan, it had violated the rules and the international treaties. Yes, it of course does that, because it could have struck a Pakistani airline, the passenger flights in the Pakistani area, or it could have struck a military installation as well. Fortunately, this missile was not carrying any warhead, so there was no destruction, and it landed into an isolated area where there was no civilian population at that place. But if it had carrying any warhead, then it could have resulted in a disaster, and this was a very irresponsible act by India, no doubt in that. So now the actions had been taken, three officers have been terminated from their services. So this was the story. Thank you. Jai Hind.